Hi all, welcome to Distraka channel. So guys, today we discuss topic about that how do we can cross the post multiple pages on content. So how it is possible for multiple pages we can share our content? Which content will be mostly accepted by the Facebook? That is purpose. In a Facebook, we can use option name is called facebook.com/creator studio. If you're handling for multiple Facebook pages, the option name is called Creator Studio. In this, we can go to option name is here. Their option call is create a post, create a post text, add story, upload videos, multiple videos, go live and post video across pages. In this, only content post nothing but only videos are possible. One video we can posting for multiple pages at a time. First, selecting for page. Major page is here. Next one, we can selecting for another page. So yeah. Next. What are the pages you have? So how many pages is accepted? You have a question mark. If you have n number of pages, they will be accepted. N number of pages, there are no certain limits. So total we have 10 pages are selected here. How many pages? 10 pages are we are the selected here. So that pages we selected, click for upload video to the 11 pages. Total I'm selecting for 11 pages option. In this 11 pages, where exactly our video is there, we can go to the particular video version. So this video will be shown to the customers, how we can helping the options, and all will be used by here. So that will be selected in this option. Click for video was selected. But here one option is called, sir, I have we selected for 11 pages. That 11 pages, can I add title one by one? No need. Which is the primary page? You can adding title will be here. Remaining all pages title automatically will be selected. And description auto selected, tag auto selected. After this one, we have to use by social media network. That mean by what are the content you providing, subscriber channel, what are the options you want, you can use the particular things. So that will be description part. Next one, there are multiple options are here. Subtitle CC here is the thumbnail. Based on that, we can selecting for different thumbnail option as you wish, which is your comfortable. We can selecting for here in this, but don't add individual tags from the each video. Where you can add by tags, you mean all page will be accepted. Captions, poll, tracking, and the 360 degrees, everything will be done in this. We can add any kind of keywords. Here. Facebook marketing. So which is a keyword here. The mean all will be done. In this first option, there is called premiere. Premiere nothing but they will be go to the, your video will be live. Live nothing but they accepting live by date. Minimum we have taking for 15 minutes of time. Minimum taking for 15 minutes of time. This will be 15 minutes nothing but now 12:10. We can go to the 12:25 above. That is the 12:27, it will be start. So minimum we can schedule the premiere will be 168 hours, mean by 7 days, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, that all will be accepted in any particular times. So now we are handling for this will be 12:30 is the our premiere. Then remaining one, as you wish, publish now, we have the backdate post, everything accepted. So backdate post nothing but we can go with the tomorrow backdate. is the 10th, tomorrow, backdate. So what are the options you have? Publish now. Suppose we can schedule post. This will be schedule post, always accepting for after we can 10 minutes to we can schedule post for any time, the schedule will be accepted. So 10 minutes to up to how many days? 75 days. That will be 7 days premier. This will be 75 days. We can schedule post. Suppose after 1 month, I have to schedule post in my page. You can schedule the post. Up to we can have that particular time zone will be there for the schedule post will be purpose. That will be 2.5 months. We can schedule your post. Previous that will be 6 months. Now we'll be changing the schedule post will be 65 days or now will be 75 days will be. Schedule post nothing but suppose today is the Monday. I had to post will be Saturday. That time I'm not available. So you can schedule post will be done by the that particular time zone. So that is how we can do by the schedule post option. So those option we can useful to the particular Facebook pages. One day I'm missing my Facebook page post. We can go to the backdate post and you can do the pre-post and everything will be possible on Facebook business page. Now finally, I can click for finish option. At a time, one video is publishing for 11 pages. One is premiere, one is schedule post, one is option will be given here at all. Now you can click for finish option. Is going to the finish level will be started. So your premiere is wrong. We can go to this, increase the time. So time will be done. They can't go to the premiere option. Finally, click for finish option. So something is online event video premiere must specify the category. So we are missing any catalog. Go to this option. Everything is generated. Save before premiere. So I can go this. Choose series. Everything is done. So we can selecting for these features here. Which is we can go with them. We can go with the particular options. Now click here, premium. Now click for finish. So when posting something like that, any kind of postings, we can parallelly checking for all options are must should important. So those options will be forget. They will be affected by the a particular posting will be not done by your Facebook page. So those options will be done and they will upload, it will be posting will be going on. So exactly 11 pages will be posting will be done. That will be go to live post. It will take time for the based on the premiere time, based on backdate post, based on schedule post, all will be done by once. It will take from the 1 to 2 minutes of time. So that all will be post will be here and it will intimated to the page will be post will be successful done by the at a time, one video posting for multiple pages. That option name is called post video across pages. This method we can follow. Upload video will be multiple pages and increase your video views, page followers, and increase your page likes. Compared to like, your page followers is more affected to get your Facebook page monetization purpose. So those are steps we can follow and increase the videos and everything. So always remember, you have to follow the certain conditions and increase the values will be here. So those options will be compulsory important. Is it clear? So those is very, very important, and your particular option will be selected by the user prospectus. So every video is most important compared to the photo. Video is more important by the all Facebook pages, and derivating for the earning from Facebook page also. Those are steps we compulsory follow and increase the views for your channel based on the video. People watching video will be Facebook, and they will click the YouTube channel. They come into YouTube channel, they check the so many videos, and they follow the certain conditions. So clear, guys? So these are the steps we can follow. Upload one video with the multiple pages, that is called across the content with the multiple page option, that will be given by the Facebook Creator Studio. Any queries about any content questions, and I'm missing any your comment, you can contact my channel. I definitely will be supportive. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe our channel.